find a way back there.
Never mind. This one.
No, you can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But we can't hide forever.
Right?
We can't just leave you to die.
Are you sure?
I actually don't know how to do this part.
Let's get back. Head up the stairs again.
I'm sorry. We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here. We better put that cup back when we get to it. We better put that cup back when we get to it.
We have to close the door.
I got it.
Yeah. She says she didn't care about me.
It's
Your prophecy was less clear on when you'd have to go.
My prophecy. This one's covered up.
Yeah, it's not ready for anyone's eyes. Except maybe us.
Can't be that bad.
Maybe I'll show it to you one day. But not today. Without souls, they've forgotten how to find food and how to run. I bring them here because they won't survive on their own. It was so soul, Marcus. You could.
I'm sorry. It's just... All of this. The prophecy stuff. It's too much.
You grabbed more green bulbs earlier, right? You can go feed the animals if you want.
What's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
Where can I see the animals? I don't see any.
You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. I think I'm being stupid.
I think? You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Lao Fei? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father, you've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. The stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. 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 Like that? Other home. Other home. Other home.
Up!
Gotta get back to Sindri's and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angrabota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into? I better get back to Sindri's before anyone notices. I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone? Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it. But I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Yes, sir! Poison! Don't touch it! Please, stop! We're not the bad guys here!
Every violation imaginable.
No!
Atreus! You do not want this! Call your mind! Control it! She was our friend.
Yeah!
Maybe. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
Atreus. Home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. Now I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh, Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Brodnifer. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
Refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
If you... Still bound, how will you travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
We going or what? Ain't going nowhere without this. Where would you muck spouts even be without me?
What is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness? Clearly, you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Fimbulwinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
It's 'cause you didn't. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Cause last I heard tell, she was running with that beefwit brother of yours.
Freyr is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat, too.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a Muflheim shit pit out here.
And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace...
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone.
Hey, how's about a riddle to lighten the mood? What runs with no legs?
Easy, a nose. You'll have to try harder than that, Brock.
Just you wait, smart guy.
Come on, let's find a way forward.
You here?
Oh no. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Fimbulwinter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much choice. Falky! Come on, then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel, and it solves very little. This form is extremely limiting.
That's Fimbulwinter for you.
Do not.
Watch where you're going. The plant... I told you. Prune it from a safe distance if you'd rather not get poisoned.
Get that up ahead. Is flowing. Forgot how much I like strapping dirty.
Where has everyone gone, I wonder?
They must have withdrawn, hidden themselves out in the wilds, and covered their tracks with magic. No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot all over this place, huh?
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the Vanir was never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the peace was no less a disaster than the marriage. Did he invade again as soon as I was exiled?
Pretty sure there's loot you're missing, if you want to hunt around.
Why do you keep bringing him up? My brother is no concern of yours. Do you understand?
Oh, I understand plenty.
Plant life grows more dangerous the further we go. Hope you're up for it, dwarf.
Listen, I know how bad it is. Sindri and I were on the outs so long, it was like not having a brother at all. Now, I take some of the fall for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Any of this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time had passed. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was. That's family. You gotta keep them close, or they make you good and crazy.
Why do you think I need to hear any of this right now? My focus is on regaining my freedom, and I have no intention of being distracted.
Look, all I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking to your brother, maybe the worst words said between you don't have to be the last one said.
Enough! When the day comes to face Freyr again, it will be when I am standing on my feet and free. You understand me? It will not be while I'm stuck in this preposterous situation.
Got a case of pride, I get it. Hope yours clears up quicker than mine did.
A touching story, that was.
Fight.
You wish.
This river, it used to be filled with boats of people visiting from different villages. I've never seen it so empty.
Look at that up ahead.
What is this?
Not now, brother. We've got company.
Brother! Get up, brother!
Not now, brother. We've got company.
One of them hairy-ass bastards! I'm waiting! You don't got what it takes! Got another one joining the party! Look alive!
You can't do anything with that yet, it seems.
You want to keep your insides inside. Yeah. All yours, big guy. Your people not receiving visitors?
I wouldn't know. They're not my people anymore.
Give me a boost. Don't go telling no one about that. Come on up. Bet you're glad old Brock's around to save your skin. Uh-oh. Shit!
What? We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
Send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor, too busy?
We do not serve Odin.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing, then. All right.
Now, now. No need for threats, brother.
Oh, I know that voice. You know, I'd cut off your head, but it seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye. Oh, quite observant, brother.
No, you're no brother of mine. He sold my sister to that prick.
We broke it a piece.
Oh.
Did you now? Where is it? And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard? Is she even alive? Answer me. I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that?
Why do you speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister.
Oh.
Oh. Don't we all? Put him down.
What's with leaving me hanging like that? Trusty hag.
Okay, oh, it, Blobber. Come here.
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna stay and catch up.
Oh, are ya now?
Do as you wish.
Brother, if you wouldn't mind, I'd have a word with Lord Freyr.
This camp kept secret. Understood?
Otherwise, I wouldn't have made up
with my partner. I didn't know anybody. I didn't know I'd have to hold
on. We're even cohabitating by the proper man. So don't tell me!
Okay, well, then you can help me at the forge while you steal everything.
Now, Brock, ain't you gonna introduce me to this tall glass of milk you got for a bodyguard?
Of course I'm gonna! That's Kratos! Oh, you can call him whatever pops into your head. Kratos, Lunda. We go back.
Well, I guess that's better than nothing.
Need something special? Ready when you are. You know what you want? You make up your mind. That'll mess some folks up. About time I had something to do. You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. That ought to last you a little while.
Sorry, we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. We're used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. Don't typically get friendly faces. That is a friendly face, right?
His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir are in Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since... I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one. All right, let's see what we've got here. Tell me about your army.
Are you looking?
What, you five? Against Odin's army?
Well, six, if you count it all.
Oh, fuck me.
Yep.
Do you know their numbers?
Oh, numbers, movements, outposts. We have good intel. Just short on help.
I see. Well... let's have a look at the map, then.
What? You just came to stare?
Now that the distractions are out of the way.
I have words if you would hear them.
Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother. I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors. So by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freyr for mere moments, and already you're taking his side?
I am not taking his...
No. You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing about. An ancient!
Chess!
Before, haven't you? Figures. I know what you're doing. Trying to play on my sympathies in the hope I let you live.
I am only trying to help. The mistakes of the past need not be repeated.
I don't need to hear about your mistakes. I've made enough of my own, thanks.